I'm Darryl Cox. This is my wife, Rocio. We've been coming to Freedomhouse for about 3.5 years.
Darryl, tell me about your first time coming to Freedomhouse Marriage Conference. What were your thoughts? What was going through your mind when you first came?
Well, when I first went, you know, we both agreed that it would be something that we needed to do. You know, we were going to church, and that was one of the things we wanted to do, is get closer to God individually. As far as a couple, we haven't made that transition, per se, as a couple. So when that opportunity came up, we were like, wow, that's great. We should, you know, in our heart, we should go. You know, we want to know what God has in store for our marriage. So when we first went, it was like, wow, this is different. This is very different.
Me, as a wife, I always, you know, I was trying to compete with my husband. I was trying to be at the same level as him. You know, I wouldn't give him, you know, the due respect as the man of the house, because, you know, I was used to be on my own for a long time, so I was the head of the house. So it was a struggle for me to give him his place. And when we were at the conference, it was really amazing. You know, like, I look back and I'm like, wow, you know. After that, when we left, I made a conscious decision to be there for my husband, support him, and give him his place, the place that he deserves.
This is an investment, a long-term investment. If you go out and buy that nice car, right, you save all that money, right, you work hard to make all that money, and you go buy that nice car, and in your mind you said, that's an investment, and I'm gonna take it to the wash, I'm gonna wax it, I'm gonna clean it, right? Why would you want to do that in your own life, in your own household?
Just try it and give it a try. You have nothing to lose, a lot to gain.
End of that.